versus the Boston Bruins. So your goalie matchup set, and we're underway as Phil Deneau wins the opening faceoff. It's back to Weber, and him and Sharok paired up against this Bruins side. Artturi Lehkonen drives in, hit by Krug as he falls. Turnover. Kotkaniemi right in the glove. And a guy who's been snake bitten, Kotkaniemi, Dave.
He's got to get back to what he does. He's just a big guy. He gets involved in the play, and very normal to have that little sophomore slump, but you can see a good play coming in the slot.
Gallagher's back on it with Tatar. Gallagher, Tatar shoots, and Krug was in front, might have hit him and went high and wide. Another shot. That stop rebound is Gallagher, a shooting gallery. And Brendan Gallagher right on Yaroslav Halak.
Montreal early in this game, you can see some physical play. Gallagher sneaks in and puts it right on the tee.
Tough pass for Sean Corrali. Had to wait for it. Back up to Krejci. Krejci. Corrali. Touchback shot. Scores. Jake DeBrusk. What a power play goal. That is 1-0.
We'll come back up to the slot. Corrali starts the play, and then a little give and go with Charlie McAvoy. And what a quick little pass to the slot. Jake DeBrusk pulls it, freezes Price for a split second, and just inside the post with a bullet.
And he's pretty good at it, obviously.
He was a very solid player.
Brendan Gallagher. Centering pass for Tatar. Gallagher, wrist shot through traffic. Still loose to Owen in front. Tatar looking for it, as is Gallagher. Loses the battle with Sherratt, but Sherratt lost his stick. 2-on-2 the other way. Here is Philip Deneau. He's got Tatar to his right. Thomas Tatar waits. Gallagher shoots. Kicks up.
What a tremendous hesitation by Brendan Gallagher deep in his own end. That starts the whole play. And then coming up ice, handling the puck off his skate. Weber joined the play on the weak side, very patient, and goes to a rebound spot. And the key of that is the place that he stops is where a rebound is great.
Pasternak, pass near circle, just out of his reach. Charlie Coyle at the blue line has Krug with him. What a pass scores, David Pasternak. Wow. Make it 12 power play goals on the season, 21 on the year, and Boston leads again 2-1 on two first period power play goals.
Under the theme of the next man up, that's Charlie Coyle, who would not be on this power play if Patrice Bergeron were here. He finds the seam across, and Pasternak scores from so many different areas of the ice. Yes, that one shot, one-time shot is lethal, but that actually skips a layer
for Deneau, and it pops out of the zone. Final minute, first period of the Bell Center. Charlie Coyle making moves. Coyle, wraparound, just about beat Price in the slot, and Lindholm fan on that chance. Jeff Petrie in his own zone. Coyle back to work, and he steals the puck. Right in front, scores! Off the turnover, Brad Marchand. And it's 3-1 Boston with 37 seconds left in the first period. And that is a bit of a dagger to end this period.
Just a clean fan by Jeff Petrie. He takes a look up to see where he's going. He can feel Coyle's pressure on his shoulder. But there was no stick involved in the check. Coyle to Petrie. He just whiffed the puck.
36 goals, 100 points, career highs, obviously, and he's off to a great start. Now 41 points on the season, and it's Boston Bruins, a 3-1 advantage. Here's Pasternak, in, shoots, scores! Wow, David Pasternak rips it by Price. 8 seconds into the second period.
In the game of hockey, it's 60 minutes for a reason. Boston scores one late in the first. In the start of the second period, they love little set plays. This is a set play off the faceoff. Little inside move on Shea Weber by David Pasternak and blows it right.
Jeff Petrie hit by Corrali. Let go. Bjork in with space. Bjork shoots, scores. Anders Bjork, and the assault is on. 5-1 Boston.
In a total breakdown by the Canadians in that neutral zone. Or for his fourth goal of the season. Made that look just a little bit too easy, but look at the line change. Three Montreal Canadiens go to change. They don't get the puck in deep, and it's gone the other way.
Those goals a minute, two apart. Charles Hudon working coil as Hudon drives in up the left wing. Jordan Wheel below the goal line with Thompson. Center pass in front. Backhand try. Can't stop Halak on Hudon. As we take another look at that save, it can't be great. Can't be a good feeling. Nick Cousins shovels that across for Mike Riley. Riley hesitates. Swings it behind the net. Cousins picks it up, looking for Armia in front. Kotkaniemi stoned by Halak. Wow. As Petrie turned on the Jets to cut off number 88. Held into the blue line. Shot in front. Tick scores. Can't stop, won't stop. David Pastrnak, hat-trick goal. And Boston continues to cruise.
They handle the initial two-on-one. Pastrnak is lingering in because he's been made part of the boards by Petrie. They hold the zone twice, and then he's wide open in front of the net for the deflection goal. That is the way things have gone tonight for the Montreal Canadiens.
Bouncing puck, shot in as Wagner in pursuit. Victor Mete plays it up high, batted down. Zdeno Chara steps into the play. Chara right in front. Lindholm has it, shoots again. Look, stop Keith Kincaid. Thomas Tatar behind Halak, right in front for Gallagher, rebounds it all. Swing and a miss as Dano Gallagher right in front, another turnover. That shot off the side of the bar from Sherratt. Suzuki for Cousins, walks over the blue line, his shot hits some skates right to the Suzuki. Little space, Suzuki back in, rebound just wide, Bill Dano. On the rebound, he just missed, beating Halak. Suzuki. Domi in his sight, Suzuki will chip it in deep. Right to the side of that, jamming is Lehkonen, still loose, and then it's whistled down. Off the bounce, Arturi Lehkonen.
Chingin gets a pretty good whack at it, but Halak shuts down the post.
A foot and a half size difference.
No fear whatsoever.
Mike Riley, some speed. In comes Riley, shoot, stop, rebound, still loose. Suzuki chips that, and Lehkonen over his stick.
And that last play by Mike Riley is giving it an opportunity. That's what I talk about the rebound.
Riley gives, Krug, backhand pass, scores! Charlie Coyle, make it a full seven, as Boston rolling.
Good transition there. Sean Corrali's had a real fine game tonight as well. He's had a couple of points. Finding ways to get it done. Charlie Coyle with his third point of the evening.
And then the return pass in the slot out of the reach of Sherratt. Picked up again. Lehkonen shoots just wide, right through Halak, and then just wide as Arturi Lehkonen. Lehkonen career high in points with 31 last season for Montreal. Had a good effort against the Rangers as Stanika drives it backhand try on Kincaid. Stanika in front, scores! Hyde in the goal, and there is your first NHL point for Jack Stanika, and the celebration tells the story.
First NHL game, first NHL point. Good little no-look pass by Torrey Krug in that neutral zone as well, but Stanika stays with the puck. Makes a good backhand pass.
I mean, I get it. They're waving the white towel, but not a smart move, and that'll do it.